Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. Jamila here, and today I'm gonna be doing just a little roundup of my current favorite items, a few lifestyle, a few beauty, a few skincare, a few cosmetic. So yeah, we're gonna get right into it, and I hope you enjoy the video. All right, so to start out, I'm going to talk about my new favorite two pairs of glasses. I love these eyeglasses. They are so fitting for me, and they're so cute, so comfortable, and affordable. I love them. I have them on right now. These are from Zeelool. They're partnering with me on this video, so thanks Zeelool for working with me. And these are the Hanes frames, and they're so classy. They're so lightweight. They're like minimal, but stand out at the same time. I love them. They are so cute. They have detailing on the side and then on the top. These are a cat eye frame, and I mean, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to do. I just think they're so cute. They're so gorgeous. I love these glasses. Again, these are the Hanes frames, and they sent me a couple of other ones, but I'm going to show you the other one that is my favorite. These are literally my second pair of favorite glasses that I have. These are so pretty. They're so feminine because they're a pink shade. They have some pink lining sort of on the inside of the frames, but the frames are gold. They're very simple. These are sort of like a mixture between a square and a cat eye. And these are called the Acurim pairs. They're called the Acurim frames. And I love them. I think they are so great. I think they go right with my skin tone. It's a little color with the soft pink that's in here. And yeah, they're lightweight, affordable again, and so gorgeous. They're so gorgeous, they're beautiful. So yes, I love these two pairs of glasses. In addition to these two pairs of eyeglasses, I'm gonna show you the four other ones I got from Zeelool right now. So I also got these pairs, and these are the Zara frames, and they are so nice. They're very cool, very casual, but they make you look a little geeky and super smart. So yeah, these are a square frame. They have like a metal silver arm, and then this green on the end. It's a dark, deep, like hunter green, and also on the top of the frame there's a dark deep hunter green color too, so that just adds a little something. But it's very, very casual, very it's a very, very casual, comfortable, cool frame. I feel like it's not too fancy, but it's great for every day for sure. They actually remind me of a pair of frames that I used to have before. They were also a square frame, and they had this little, they had like a metal piece in the middle, but they weren't as cool as these. So these are super cute. I love the size of these frames too. That's also another thing. They really got that right. So these are the Isabella frames, and they are very cute, very casual, and they are clear. Totally clear in the front, and then on the side there's metal arms on the side of these glasses, and I'll definitely call these like a casual pair of glasses, great for every day. And the clear, these are fully clear frames, which I've never had fully clear frames before, but they're definitely a bigger frame, but I like them. I really like how minimal and casual these frames are. The clear frame is doing it for me for sure. So these are the Charlene frames, and these I would say stand out the most out of the pair of glasses that I got from Zeelool. So these have sort of like animal print up top, like a leopard print, and they're cat eye. And then they have like gold detailing on the frame as well. So these are very much a high class looking frame, very much giving like secretary. It's a little thick on the top, so it just stands out more. Very strong frame, I would call it. But if you like a cat eye, you like that strong frame kind of look, then this is definitely something that would be a go-to. And I think it's really cool how it has the animal print, so it's not like a plain black frame. So last but definitely not least are these Lucas glasses. These are the Lucas frames, and these are clear as well. They're not, they're tinted. They're a tinted clear, a tinted see-through frame. And it's sort of like a brown color. It's like a caramely, orangey brown color. So it really complements my skin tone. And then it also has this sort of like geometric detail on the frame that really makes them pop, so that they're not just a basic cat eye frame. And then also they're gold on the arms. So, I mean, I don't know, it's just the color combo, the eyeglass shape, the size of the frames. I feel like it's perfect for my face. I love these. These are probably the third favorite out of my Zeelool eyeglasses for sure. I mean, these are up there. They're so cute, so gorgeous. I love them. So thank you, Zeelool, for sending over these eyeglasses for me. I love them, and I think you guys will too. So be sure to check out my description box. I'll have all the frames that I showed you linked down there. I'll have a link to the Zeelool website, and I also have a coupon code, JamilaNia10, for 10% off of your orders. So don't forget to use that so you can save on your already affordable eyeglasses. All right, so moving on, I'm going to talk about my nails. I have found a new updated favorite way to do my nails, and I love the, I usually call them nail stickers, but they're nail strips is what they're called, and gel nail strips is what they're called. So I've been using the brand Dashing Diva, and these are the gloss ultra shine gel color nail strips, and they last up to 14 days, and that is true. They definitely last a long time, longer than nail polish. They take just as long, if not actually they take less time to apply than it takes to paint your nails and dry them with regular nail polish. They're easy to remove, they're gentler on your nails, so you know, I don't have to worry about my nails thinning out. You know, if you wear fake nails, acrylics or shellac or SNS, then you know that can sort of wear away at your nails after a while, and you're like, you have to take a break from getting your nails done for like 2 months or so, just to recover. But these are wonderful. You don't have to like do anything crazy to remove them. You simply just pull them off. I have been using these for about, I don't know, maybe 2-3 months now. And I have them on right now. I'm telling you, these are gorgeous. I definitely recommend trying them out. I get mine from Ulta usually. And I really like how they now have the single color ones that don't have the design, because I don't know, I like to keep things a little basic sometimes, a little simple. But yes, I love these Dashing Diva gloss nail strips. And also, there's no LED light you have to use for this. You literally clean up your cuticles, you clean your nails with alcohol, put the strips on, and then you file the excess strips, the excess strip material away, and you're done. So yes, I definitely love these, definitely recommend them. I love them for keeping my nails healthy, but still keeping my nails looking nice, pretty, and done up. All right, so next I'm going to talk about this new bronzer that I got, and this is the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Bronzer in Deep. This is 4 Deep. I think this is the darkest one. Pretty sure this is the darkest one they have. But I love this bronzer. I mean, before I was using like a bronzer and then a contour powder. So I was using pretty much 2 powders to do bronzing and contouring, but now I just use 1. And this is a lot of product, so it's definitely worth the money. And I really also like how there's a big mirror inside of here. It's great for traveling. The packaging is cute, but the product is great. So that's definitely what I love about it. I love the color. It blends into my skin very, very, very well. I have it on right now, and like I said, I don't use like a contour powder and a bronzer. I just use this to do both. And I will also use this for my eyeshadow just to keep things a little more simple in my makeup routine. And this does a great job. It is definitely something I recommend for you to add to your makeup kit. So another thing I've been loving, I've been really liking this Precision Brow Pencil by ColourPop. And this is the color Cool Cocoa. I tried 2 dark colors and I think this one is my favorite. I'm definitely gonna go order a couple more of these. But this is about my 3rd pencil that I've gone through, and what I like about it is supposed to be waterproof, but it is long lasting. It doesn't like wipe off of your eyebrows easily. I wouldn't say it's that waterproof, but it is very long lasting, and it has resistance, like if you were to like rub your face or, you know, touch your face with something. So I don't worry about like my eyebrow color wiping off or anything like that. So I love this, and it comes with a spoolie. I will say the spoolie on one of my other ones, it broke off broke off once, so it's okay. It's not a big deal. I don't even use this fully on the eyebrow pencil. I really just use a pencil for the color to shade my eyebrows. I have a separate spoolie that I use, but yes, I really like this because of how long lasting it is. And yeah, I don't have to worry about my eyebrows moving or wiping off or anything, which is something I did have to worry about before because I wasn't using very good products on my eyebrows before, I have to admit. But this, love it, love it, love it. All right, you guys, so I have been, my makeup routine has changed just a little bit. So I usually wear eyelashes, especially when I did videos and special occasions and stuff. I still wear eyelashes for special occasions, but like false eyelashes is what I mean. But when I'm doing videos and when I'm like going out usually, more often than not, I just like to use this eyelash curler. I love this thing. I've gone old school and I've been using this eyelash curler and it is great. So I still wear false lashes, but I've really been liking this eyelash curler because I just curl my lashes for a good minute, put on my mascara, and it gives such nice lift and definition to my eyelashes, which really switches up the whole makeup game, okay? So yeah, if you are not someone who likes to put on false lashes, like you have a problem gluing them on, or it's just like another step you don't want to take, because putting on eyelashes is definitely like another step in makeup routine, I definitely suggest getting yourself an eyelash curler. Just going old school, do the eyelash curler. Sometimes I'll curl them twice, but I make sure I am holding it down tight for a good minute, and then I put on my mascara and it makes such a difference, and so pretty. And it's not too much, so I love that. Okay, so I think this is my last makeup item, but this is the Boxam lip gloss. This is the plumping lip polish, and this is in the color Dolly. I like Boxam. I haven't used Boxam in a while. It's been a couple years, but I have been using this up lately, and I love it because the color is perfect, of course, for my skin tone. I have it on top of the lipstick I have on right now. But I have been using this up and it definitely helps to plump your lips. It's just, I love it. It does plumping, but it doesn't give you a strong tingle like other plumping lip glosses. So if you're someone who's sensitive to that or doesn't like that feeling, you don't have to worry about it. But this does feel fresh and it has a bit of a cool sensation when you put it on your lips, which I love. But it's subtle. It's not strong. Not strong at all. And the color is gorgeous. It is so pretty. So I want to move on to fragrances. Now I'm going to move on to some perfumes I have been loving. I have tried Dossier lately, and what they do is they will make clean, more affordable alternatives to high-end perfumes and colognes for both men and women. And I love these two. I love them separate and together. I have one more coming in the mail. Should be here next week. I'm really excited about it. But what I have is this one. This is the Gourmand White Flowers perfume, and this is supposed to be inspired by Victor and Rolf's Flower Balm, which is like $150, and this is only $29. And it smells really good. It smells better when you put it on than it does like just sniffing it out the bottle. But once you put it onto your skin and let it sit in, I think it smells even better than it smells in the bottle. It smells so good. It smells so good, and I'm not good at like describing fragrances. It's not super sweet, but the top notes are bergamot, green tea, freesia, and berries. It has middle notes of white flowers, orchid, and rose, and the base notes are musk, patchouli, caramel, and vanilla. It's amazing. I love this. And then also I got this one, and this is the Floriental Marshmallow perfume. It is inspired by the perfume that people say Rihanna wears, which is the Killian's Love Don't Be Shy, which is around $240, and this was $39. And it is a very sweet perfume. That's one thing I definitely can say is sweet. Not crazy sweet, but I really like it. It's soft and sweet and pretty smelling. So the top notes are marshmallow, Maroli, bergamot. Middle notes are orange blossom, honeysuckle, jasmine, and orris. And the base notes are amber, vanilla, and musk. I like to wear these both separately. They smell great, but also they smell great together too. I like to put this one on first and then top it off with the Floriental Marshmallow. And yeah, I definitely suggest trying out Dossier because their perfumes are very long lasting. And I think it is so cool how they make clean fragrance alternatives to high end department store perfumes and colognes. Yeah, I just love the idea. The other one that's coming in the mail, I did mention I have another one coming in, and it is the Replicas by the Fireside. I smelled that on Sephora and I was like, I really like it a lot. So I'm super excited for it to come in. They were sold out for a while, so I had to wait to order it. I can't remember how much that Replica perfume is, but it's a pretty penny. And the one I ordered, I believe it was $29. So yeah, if you have a favorite high-end perfume and you don't mind getting a great clean alternative that's more affordable, then I definitely suggest checking out Dossier for sure. All right, so next I'm going to bring up some skincare. This is the, I'm not sure how to say this, the Mel or Mele. And this is the No Shade Sunscreen Oil SPF 30. So this is pretty much a sunscreen oil. And I've seen this brand before, but I didn't know that it was targeted towards like melanin rich skin tones, but that makes sense. This is a no shade oil, and so I'm pretty sure they probably focus on making products that are fitting and suitable for brown, darker skin tones. But this oil, I do have oily skin myself, but I really like this oil a lot. It is great. I've been using this especially on my no makeup days. It is really nice the way it goes on. It smells really nice and soft. It has a very pleasant scent to it. It's SPF 30, and it doesn't interfere with my other skincare products. Cause you know, I have a whole skincare routine and this is definitely the last thing I put on, but it doesn't like blend weird or like clump up my products when I put this on my face. So yeah, I've had that problem with other sunscreens before. So I really appreciate that this does not do that or give me that kind of issue. But this, I definitely suggest it. Like I said, I have oily skin myself, but this just gives a nice glow. So it's not overbearingly like oily, but it gives a nice glow. And it definitely absorbs into your skin. So if you have oily skin, I still suggest it because it doesn't really leave your skin extremely oily or anything like that. So yeah, this is a great product, I would say, for all skin types. And I also like the packaging. It's cute, very sleek. And then I really like the top and the little tube it comes with. I forget what this is called, but yeah, I really like the packaging a lot. All right, so I have four more things to mention, but this is something I love to put on my scalp. This is like a whole experience. It's a whole spa treatment. I feel like in a bottle. It is so cooling and soothing. And this is the Derma E Scalp Relief Treatment. So I have had to deal with itchy and flaky scalp before, but I went to a dermatologist and got that taken care of. But this I picked up from Ulta, and this gives the most cooling, long-lasting sensation. I've tried other products that you put on the scalp to relieve like itch and to also soothe your scalp and treat your scalp and all that, but I've never tried anything that is as intense of a feeling, like cooling feeling, and as long lasting as this is. You want to put it on right after you wash your hair, before you put in your products. And it also is so cooling. It's also almost like it's burning. It's not burning, but it is. The cooling sensation is pretty intense, which I love. I love it. And it smells amazing, and the packaging is cute too. But this is tea tree oil, aloe vera, and then an herbal blend of a few things. It's an herbal blend of neem, burdock, and bearberry. So yeah, this just helps to treat itchy scalp. It helps to soothe your scalp. It treats dry scalp. And yeah, I love all of this. It's just great for overall scalp health, and it's also dermatologist recommended, it says on the packaging. So if you have like itchy scalp, or you just want something to give you a nice little spa-like scalp treatment, I definitely suggest this Derma E Scalp Relief Treatment. It is amazing. It's amazing. You won't regret it. All right, so next we're going to talk about this item. I love this. This has definitely been a game changer for me. Just with the way I remove my makeup, this e.l.f. Holy Hydration Makeup Melting Cleansing Balm. This is great. It comes with a little spoolie in it. And then it has a little jar, and it has a cleansing balm, And this formula is amazing. You only need a little bit, like a dime size amount. You rub it into your face. It removes your eye makeup as well. So you rub it into your face, and then you get some water on your fingertips, rub that on, and it all melts off of your face. It removes my eye makeup fully, and I don't have to go in with like a towel or makeup wipe or anything. So it is better for the environment. I'm not making more laundry or like going through makeup wipes or all that, making more waste. I love this. So I just use this and then I follow up with my regular face cleansing routine and my makeup is totally removed. My eye makeup is gone. And like I said, there's no like towels or makeup wipes involved. It's a much simpler process for removing my makeup than I've ever tried before. And then another good thing about this is it has hyaluronic acid, ceramides, and peptides in it. Hyaluronic acid is just really gonna help to moisturize and hydrate your skin, and the ceramides, along with the hyaluronic acid, is going to help strengthen your skin's barrier. That's what the skin pros say, so I love that. That definitely sounds like all of the good stuff that my skin needs. So yes, 100% recommend this, 10 out of 10, totally recommend. So next, this is a product from a company I found on Instagram. It's called The Organic Ones, and this is a hair removal mask. It has turmeric and charcoal in it, and this is pretty much an all natural hair removing cream. So, you know, it just has less chemicals. You think of like a Nair product. Nair has hair removal creams. I've used those before. So this is just a like natural alternative. It has less chemicals, so I love that. The ingredients, I don't think they're organic, but the company is called The Organic Ones. But either way, this is really good. It took me a while to be able to get my hands on this stuff because they kept being sold out. So yeah, I definitely suggest checking them out. I'll have everything linked in the description box, but this works really good. It says you just put it on your skin, you leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes, it says, but I like to leave it on for about 20 minutes or so to get the most efficient use out of it and get it to really remove the hair. So with the results from this, it removes your hair, but it doesn't last, the results don't last as long as waxing, but they last longer than shaving for me. And also, you don't get as much like razor bumps or irritation as you would with razors. So, oh, and also waxing, you know, when the hair starts to grow back after you wax, you know, sometimes it can go left, but this is going to help prevent that. So your hair grows back really nice and even and doesn't give you like razor bumps or any of that, ingrow hairs or anything like that. So I love this for just a more natural alternative way to remove hair. All right, so this, I sort of feel like it's random, but I wanna mention it because it is a favorite. I recently got this. I feel like my posture has been sort of getting out of whack. So I bought this from Target, and this is just like a posture corrector. You just put it on like a backpack. So you just put this on like a backpack and it will prop your shoulders to stay lifted and pulled back. And you can adjust it also. So yeah, I keep it comfortable, but I'll use this. I'll pretty much wear this on the weekdays while I'm working, doing my corporate job, a little 9 to 5, just so that, you know, my posture can stay straight. And it definitely helps me for sure. So I pretty much take it off after I get done working. And yeah, so I've just been doing this. I've been using this for about 2 weeks or so. And yeah, I really like this a lot. I really feel like it is helping me just sort of change the way I normally will stand up so that it's more comfortable for me to like stand and sit with my posture corrected. So yes, I definitely suggest this. I have it linked in the description box as well. All right, so this is the last thing I'm going to mention. I've been wanting one of these for a long time and I finally got one, and it is a diffuser. This is my diffuser. I got it, it's from the brand Your Power, but this is a diffuser that I got. It was recommended by an article because I was just looking up like best quality diffusers, and this was number one in an article I read. I read some reviews and from people who had purchased it, and it looked pretty good. But this, as I said, is called the Your Power diffuser. I have it going right now, as you can see. And what's really cool about this is it's very easy to use, very easy to clean. It has a light, so You can definitely see more when it's dark, but there are so many different light choices. You can get a red light, green light, pink light, you can do blue light, purple light, pink light, white light, which is my favorite, or you can just use it without any light at all. And you can also set it to go for 60 minutes, 180 minutes, 360 minutes, or you can just set it to stay on until it auto shuts off, which would be like when there's no more water in it. And it gives a strong scent, which I love. It gives a nice mist and it smells amazing. So I keep this in my bedroom, and whenever I turn it on, it quickly fills up my bedroom with the scent of the essential oil that I'm using. And I love that because, I love that because I love my home to smell good, but also, you know, I love candles just as much as the next person, but a lot of candles are pretty toxic. So yeah, after just looking at benefits of different essential oils and of diffusers, I decided to buy one. This wasn't crazy expensive, but yeah, decided to purchase a good quality diffuser, and I highly recommend you do too, because yeah, there are a lot of bad chemicals in candles and air fresheners, but this is a very natural alternative that's centered around aromatherapy and has other health benefits as well. So I definitely suggest checking out a diffuser if you haven't already. Right now I have in here, I like the invigorating scents. So I like eucalyptus, I like lemongrass. So in this one I have a mixture of eucalyptus, I put some lemongrass, and I put some patchouli in here as well. So, ooh, smells good, smells good. All right, you guys, so that is it. Those are my items. I feel like I had a few, and I also feel like I rambled in this video, but it's all good. I hope you guys enjoyed it and get to check out some of these items. If you're interested in anything, definitely check it out. But yeah, I really like these items. Glad I spent some money on them. And if you like my glasses, be sure to check out the description box. You can get prescription or non-prescription glasses. They have tons of different styles to choose from at an affordable price. So definitely check out Zeelool. Thank you, Zeelool, for working with me on this video again. And don't forget to use my coupon code Jamila910 for 10% off of your orders. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That is it. If you did enjoy it, be sure to leave a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye.